My name is Ahmed Sahir. I'm from Maldives. I had this knee problem since 5 years back. When I walk, usually there's a clicking sound, and I cannot put too much force in the knee. And also, when I climb the stairs, it's very painful. So I had tried to find a good solution for this problem, but I checked the Thailand hospitals, and they said they cannot help because my cartilage is damaged. So I tried the internet to find a good doctor, and I came across the Dr. Venkat Chalam from Chennai. So I came to see him, and he asked for a good solution. So I heard that this doctor is doing this surgery where he is replacing, growing my knee cartilage, and he is putting it back into my knee. So I thought this may be my solution for the problem. So I came and saw the doctor, and he said, he took my knee MRI and he checked everything. And he said, I have to undergo this operation, otherwise I have to change my knee, replace my knee within 10 years. So I thought I should do the operation and get it over with. So I came for the operation to him, and for taking the knee sample, the cartilage sample, and so that he can grow it in the lab. Then I did that about a month back. So now I have done the major surgery where I replaced, where the doctor put the new cartilage cells into the knee. So now I am in the recovery process whereby I am doing physiotherapy, and the wound has been healed quite well now. Physiotherapy is going well. The physiotherapist is coming every week, every day. And I've started walking now, and there's no clicking sounds and no pain in the knee, and I'm able to walk straight. So I think I'm on the way to full recovery very soon. The procedure I underwent is called ACI, which means autologous cartilage implantation. It's a standard procedure now available in India, and mostly few doctors are only doing it. And I think in Chennai only Dr. Venkat Chalam is doing it. So I was lucky to meet him. So I'm very happy about the surgery. Hopefully I will recover very soon. Now it's my 6th week. So it's going quite well. Thank you, Dr. Venkat Chalam.